don't give a fuck about him, to be honest. It's just how I am. He's a corpse, a dead body, a blank face. It's going to get his ass whooped and took out on a stretcher.